That's the first act guitar with all the frets ripped out to make it fretless.